Putin makes globalist heads explode by calling out Soros' election meddling, by Amy Moreno for TruthFeedNews.com. Russian President Putin was dropping nukes all over the place during Tuesday's presser in Helsinki, Finland. He offered to prosecute Mueller's 12 Russians in order to force Mueller to cough up evidence and the DNC to turn over the server. But he didn't stop there. Putin also accused George Soros of foreign election meddling. You think he didn't? But why is Soros not held accountable in any place, really?
I believe that Russia is a democratic state, and I hope you're not denying this right to your own country. You're not denying that the United States is a democracy. Do you believe the United States is a democracy? And if so, if it is a democratic state, then the final conclusion in this kind of dispute can only be delivered by a trial. By the court, not by the executive, by the law enforcement. For instance, the Concord company that was brought up is being accused. It's being accused of interference. But this company does not constitute the Russian state. It does not represent the Russian state. And I brought several examples before. Well, you have a lot of individuals in the United States, take George Soros, for instance, with multi-billion capitals, but does it make him his position, his posture, the posture of the United States? No, it does not. But it's the same case. There is the issue of trying a case in the court. And the final say is for the court to deliver. We are now talking about the private the individuals and not about particular states. And as far as the most recent allegation is concerned about the Russian intelligence officers, we do have an intergovernmental treaty. Please do send us the request. We will analyze it properly. And we'll send a formal response. And as I said, we can extend this cooperation, but we should do it on a reciprocal basis, because we would await our Russian counterparts to provide us access to the persons of interest for us, who we believe can have something to do with the intelligence service. Let's discuss the specific issues and not use the Russia and the US relationship as a loose change for this internal political struggle.
Absolutely. Yeah, Soros doesn't represent the United States, okay? So he was right there, okay? And these people that were indicted by Mueller don't represent Russia, okay? So he has a very good point, but why isn't George Soros being held accountable for anything where he meddles with his money in order to overthrow governments? Yeah, take Soros and prosecute him. How about that? Maybe a lot of the garbage wouldn't be happening if it wasn't for Soros. That's why the guy is still like, he's like the crypt keeper. He's still going though. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.